face. Snuck out of her house for me tonight. I bet she'll be late. Daddy's little girl's letting her hair down. From what she's told me, she's found in her own mind a way for her to escape. Smoking her cigarette, she checks her watch every half hour. Sipping her drink, at least she's smiling by the stage now. And I can't believe her invisible leash hasn't choked her. It's ridiculous, now she's older. And I don't think that she'll make her curfew. Not tonight. She bites her lip if I ask about it, but her eyes can't lie. It's not right, they're not right, she's not right. It's sad, she's bad. All she wants to do is leave soon, it's that bad. Daddy's little girl, be alright, see. Daddy's little girl's with me. Mistake. Took the pill for safety's sake, and yet she was still late. A whole different world for her's just round the corner 9 months from now. There's no changing her mind, it's just her fate. And walking hand in hand, she speaks softly, teary-eyed. She tells me all her plans, you know one day I'll be right. And I must admire how she holds her head up higher. It's made her older and wiser. But I do agree with her that the two of them will be fine. I bite my lip when they ask about it. She's not lying, they're fine. It's alright, they'll be right, it's alright. But it's sad.
Little girls with me.